Hi, welcome to my time-lapse painting of sunflower and lavender. It's an oil painting and I hope you enjoy it. It's substantially quicker than the last time-lapse that I did as I'm getting more used to using iMovie. So I hope you enjoy it. It's very hot here in the UK today and so I've had to move my studio around to get away from the heat and the sunshine. So unfortunately there's a slight glare on the canvas. But you'll see about halfway into the film. But I hope you enjoy it. I hope it still gives you a sense of what happens when I'm painting. It's more of a direct approach today, a lot quicker than my last time lapse, so 19 minutes. I'm using a very basic palette today, apart from when I broke out the Michael Harding violets in order to do the lavenders. So I use titanium white, lemon yellow, cadmium yellow, yellow ochre, cadmium red, alizarin crimson, cerulean blue, ultramarine blue, and then raw amber, burnt umber, and then the violets. So it's very basic, dark and cool palette. It's the palette I used when I first started to learn to oil paint, and it's my go-to palette for when I go outside painting. So I've deliberately chosen certain colours for this painting. So I wanted to mix the violet of the lavender with the yellow complementary, and I thought the pale green background would add another dimension to keep it light and very summery. So hopefully the effect that I was looking to create will be there. So I hope you enjoy this. If you have any questions or comments, please pop them in the comments box below. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to subscribe as I do more of these time lapses and other videos about how I approach my oil painting practice, you'll get a little notification to say there's something else for you to watch. So hopefully you enjoy it. Thank you.